talk about something interesting in my childhood. I think I enjoyed my childhood period so much because I had many cousins, and I used to travel for many trips all over Egypt and also outside Egypt. I traveled abroad to Germany before with my cousins. I still remember my childhood. I really enjoyed play courts with them, play chess, play football with our boy cousins, and I think that the concept of the family, extended family, was very important in Egypt before. And I'm very sorry that this idea was something not well established in the new era in Egypt. But the guys and the whole people and the traveling together, this is what I remember about my childhood. Thank you.